Mengarelli behind Lujan in the pistol, center of the field, second and 10. Lujan, time to throw, right seam Cam Jones, first down yardage out to his own 32. Wesley right, Winicky and Raymond left. Bison show a blitz with four down linemen. Lujan awaits the shotgun snap, no blitz. He has time, hits Mengarelli out of the backfield. He's tackled immediately by Jordan Champion, the corner over the middle. On third and 10, the Jackrabbits get eight. Carson Wentz fakes to Morlock, rolls left side, throws across his body, deep down the field, incomplete, intended for Connor Wentz, and a flag came in at the 28-yard line of South Dakota State. Wentz trying to change the play with five to get it off. He will, a five-step drop, throws right side along the sideline, catch made by Zach Vrah. Bison third and three between the hashes at the SDSU 21. Trips bunched right. Morlock on the left hip of Wentz. He'll take the shotgun snap. A one-step looking right, throws right side, and Vrah made the catch despite a big hit from Jimmy Forsyth. Jack's four-down lineman. Wentz takes the helmet eye snap, drops to throw, fires right side, caught inside the five, and Nate Moody is pushed out of bounds near the two-yard line. First and goal, right hash, Bison at the SDSU 2. Here's Frazier up the middle, inside the one, powering for the goal line. Did he reach it? Yes. Touchdown, North Dakota State. King Frazier, his seventh touchdown of his career. Second and six, Bison at their own 36. Here's Dunn, running right side, big hole 40. Right sideline to midfield, and he's run down by Jerian Butler at the 44-yard line of South Dakota State. Third and 15 at the Jackrabbit 34. Fake to Anderson. Wentz looking for the home run ball, deep right side, and a diving grab was made by Nate Moody. Oh, what a catch by the fifth-year senior out of Dickinson. I formation, play clock to five. Morlock is behind Jedry Sear. It's Morlock up the middle inside the one, and he powers his way into the end zone. Touchdown, North Dakota State. Third and eight, two wide right, one left. King Frazier to the left of Wentz, who will change the play. He still has six to get the snap off. Play clock at three, four down linemen for SDSU, a three-step. Wentz looking left, he'll throw left seam to Zach Vrah, who makes the catch for the first down at the 46. King Frazier to the left of Carson Wentz, the senior quarterback. Third and three, high snap, he corrals, fakes, goes up the middle, puts his shoulder down and gains a first down. First time Wentz on the ground tonight. Two receivers left, one right, first and 10 on the right hash at the Jacks 42. Wentz in the shotgun will hand it off. Stretch play left side, room to run inside the 40 for Bruce Anderson. Great block by Zach Vrah. Anderson inside the 30, finally out of bounds at the SDSU 23. Frazier on Wentz's left hip in the shotgun. Jack's four down lineman on third and seven. Now in motion, Erzendowski right to left. They will fake the jet sweep to him. Wentz throws down the left seam, juggled and caught by the tight end Luke Albers, despite Forsyth's hit, and Forsyth gets up a little gimpy. Now Bonnet behind and to the left of Wentz. Fake to Frazier, rolling out right, wide open is the tight end Luke Albers, and the Bison have a 20-0 lead with 20 seconds left in the second quarter. For the second time tonight, standing with both feet just off the back line in the end zone. Good snap. Hale to get it away quickly. It's a line drive kick, bouncing at the 34. Perkins will pick it up middle of the field at the 40. Juca man 35, spin inside the 30, and he's ridden down to the 26-yard line. Two wide right, one left. Chase Morlock, the back to the right of Wentz. In motion across the formation, Erzendowski, they'll fake it to him. Wentz up the middle with a block, cuts left towards the sideline, 10, 5, dives for the pylon, and he's in. Touchdown, North Dakota State, a 27-yard run by Carson Wentz. I formation on third and one, play fake, Lujan to throw, wide open Cam Jones, right sideline 50, stumbles inside the 40, and he runs over a Bison defender, Trey Dempsey, to the 28-yard line. In motion, Mengarelli fake it to him. They'll give to Wallace off the right tackle inside the 10 to the 5, and Wallace is down near the 3-yard line. Third and goal at the 7. Lujan takes the shotgun snap, throws to Mengarelli out of the backfield, spins past the defender, breaks another tackle, and dives to the 1. Can the Jacks gain a yard on 4th and goal, down 28-0, under 7 to play. Wallace will take a direct snap. He'll fake the handoff, keeping himself up the middle, and he did not get in. Wallace is stopped at the one. The Bison defense holds, and the Jacks come up empty. Third and a couple. In the eye, Ryan motion. He'll align to the left. They'll fake the handoff. Wentz rolling right. He'll throw, looking for the tight end, and the catch made by Connor Wentz. Coverage was applied by the safety Bolster, but Wentz makes the catch out to his own 24. Wentz will fake the handoff, roll left side. He'll throw down the far sideline to Vrah, and plenty of room being given to him by Jimmy Forsyth. Second down and three for the Bison at their own 43. Wentz in the gun. He'll hand to Frazier up the middle. Breaks free 45, midfield, angling right side 45 to the 40, and he is spun down to the 35-yard line, and the Jacks took the football away. What a play by Butler. He was throwing Bruce Anderson to the turf, had his hands on the ball, and as he tossed Anderson down, Butler ended up with the football after a 26-yard gain. Dallas Goddard will line up in the backfield. This is a wishbone set. They'll fake it to the running back, Kyle Paris. Throw to him out of the backfield, right sideline 40. Paris has a first down to the Bison 34-yard line. That's 15 yards to the junior third-string tailback. Third and 14, Bison will bring pressure. Lujan goes over the middle. Catch made by Goddard, who keeps fighting against Trey Dempsey, out to the Bison 27-yard line. Lujan and a pistol. Now wide left is Goddard, the tight end. Lujan to throw. He'll throw down the left side. It's caught by Goddard inside the 10, and holding the ball out with one hand, he stretches over the goal line for a South Dakota State touchdown. Final score in Brookings, North Dakota State 28, South Dakota State 7. The Bison win the marker in 2015.